The ballet Mayerling is based on historical true life events. It follows the story of Crown Prince Rudolf of Austria and his many romantic relationships. The most poignant and tragic of these being that of Rudolf and Mary Vetsera. The two met when Mary was not quite 16, and what would happen 3 years later would shock the world. The tragic event would still be talked about even after the passing of over 100 years. The young Mary was quite taken with the dashing prince. She penned a letter to him declaring her love, and they arranged a meeting. Thank you. In Mary, Rudolf finds a companion, one who doesn't shy away when his inner turmoil bubbles to the surface. Instead, she seeks to comfort him. Infatuated, the couple cannot bear to be separated. Again and again, Mary comes to Rudolf's room. Fascination with danger does not faze Mary one bit. She is completely unafraid of his antics. In fact, she plays along. Eventually, even Mary is not enough to keep Rudolf's inner demons at bay, and his pain begins to escalate. Rudolf devises a plan to escape his darkness, a suicide pact, and Mary agrees. Thank you. Rudolf's determination begins to waver. He takes a moment to steel his resolve. Lovers' pact remains unbroken.